Well, I didn't figure that passing out a few pills is very hard work.
Passing out pills? 90% of my work is surgery. Setting broken bones, digging bullets out of people, and delivering babies. In the middle of the night.
Mr. Dillon! Mr. Dillon! It's them.
Them? What do you mean?
Yeah, it's Ben Seifel and that Tex, and they seen Abby, and they grabbed her, and they're just treating her something terrible.
Come on. Putting on airs, are you? Think maybe you're too good for us, huh? About time you caught another
look. No, Ben,
Abby.
Please!
Come here! Hold it. You really are a marshal. You want to go with him, Abby? Or you want to stay here and dodge?
I never want to see him again as long as I live.
All right, then you go on over to Long Branch and find Kitty.
Say, what do you think you're doing? This ain't no business of the law, mister.
You broke a promise I made to her, Seifel. I told her nobody'd ever hit her again.
You plan to interfere with a man's natural rights?
I want to teach you a lesson.
Now, that's where you made your mistake.
God! Good news, fans! The Indians are showing signs of life for the first time in weeks! As a matter of fact, they appear to be beating the crap out of each other! It looks like Willie Hayes is trying to hit Rick Vaughn. And why not? Everybody else in the league does. He swings and misses. I don't know, Monty. It looks like Vaughn's carrying his left a little low. This could hurt him in the later rounds.
You get him on that wagon and get him out of town. And don't ever come back.
I sure will, Marshal. I never knew Seifel could ever be beat.
Thank you.